This is the R-Series Wiring Instructions 12 or 24 volt DC edition. The R-Series is a reversing motor actuator with end of limit travel switches to stop the motor in either direction. Safety first, make sure all power is off. A wiring diagram can be found on our website, or if needed, on the inside cover of the unit. To access the terminal strip, remove the four screws from the cover and lift off the base. To open or drive the actuator in the counterclockwise direction, apply positive DC voltage on terminal 1 and negative on terminal 3. The actuator will turn counterclockwise until it reaches the internal limit switch and shuts off. To close or drive the actuator in the clockwise direction, apply negative DC voltage on terminal 1 and positive on terminal 4. The actuator will turn clockwise until it reaches the internal limit switch and shuts off. Auxiliary feedback limit switches may be ordered, but are not in the basic unit. Contact sales for additional information. To engage the manual override, disconnect power, remove the indicator, place a wrench on the stem, press down on the stem to disengage the gears, and slowly turn to the desired position. Assured Automation, your source for manual and automated valves and flow meters.